This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Nature is a British interdisciplinary scientific journal, first published on 4 November 1869. It was ranked the world's most cited scientific journal by the Science edition of the 2010 Journal Citation Reports, is ascribed an impact factor of approximately 381, and is widely regarded as one of the few remaining academic journals that publishes original research across a wide range of scientific fields. Nature claims an online readership of about 3 million unique readers per month. The journal has a weekly circulation of around 53,000, but studies have concluded that on average a single copy is shared by as many as 8 people. Research scientists are the primary audience for the journal, but summaries and accompanying articles are intended to make many of the most important papers understandable to scientists in other fields and the educated public. Towards the front of each issue are editorials, news and feature articles on issues of general interest to scientists, including current affairs, science funding, business, scientific ethics and research breakthroughs. There are also sections on books and arts. The remainder of the journal consists mostly of research papers, articles or letters, which are often dense and highly technical because of strict limits on the length of papers. Often the printed text is actually a summary of the work in question, with many details relegated to accompanying supplementary material on the journal's website. There are many fields of research in which important new advances and original research are published as either articles or letters in Nature. The papers that have been published in this journal are internationally acclaimed for maintaining high research standards. In 2007, Nature together with Science received the Princess of Asturias Award for Communications and Humanity. Contents 1. History 11. Background 12. Creation 121. Editors 122. Expansion and Development 2. Publishing of Articles 21. Landmark Papers 22. Controversies 3. Science Fiction 4. Publication 5. Notes and References 6. Bibliography 7. External Links. History. Background. The enormous progress in science and mathematics during the 19th century was recorded in journals written mostly in German or French, as well as in English. Britain underwent enormous technological and industrial changes and advances, particularly in the latter half of the 19th century. In English, the most respected scientific journals of this time were the refereed journals of the Royal Society, which had published many of the great works from Isaac Newton, Michael Faraday through to early works from Charles Darwin. In addition, during this period, the number of popular science periodicals doubled from the 1850s to the 1860s. According to the editors of these popular science magazines, the publications were designed to serve as organs of science, in essence, a means of connecting the public to the scientific world. Nature, first created in 1869, was not the first magazine of its kind in Britain. One journal to precede Nature was Recreative Science, a record and remembrancer of intellectual observation, which, created in 1859, began as a natural history magazine and progressed to include more physical observational science and technical subjects and less natural history. The journal's name changed from its original title to Intellectual Observer, a review of natural history, microscopic research, and recreative science, and then later to the Student and Intellectual Observer of Science, Literature, and Art. While Recreative Science had attempted to include more physical sciences such as astronomy and archaeology, the Intellectual Observer broadened itself further to include literature and art as well. Similar to Recreative Science was the scientific journal Popular Science Review, created in 1862, which covered different fields of science by creating subsections titled Scientific Summary or Quarterly Retrospect, with book reviews and commentary on the latest scientific works and publications. Two other journals produced in England prior to the development of Nature were the Quarterly Journal of Science and Scientific Opinion, established in 1864 and 1868, respectively. The journal most closely related to Nature in its editorship and format was The Reader, created in 1864. The publication mixed science with literature and art in an attempt to reach an audience outside of the scientific community. Similar to Popular Science Review, these similar journals all ultimately failed. The Popular Science Review survived longest, lasting 20 years and ending its publication in 1881. Recreative Science ceased publication as the Student and Intellectual Observer in 1871. The Quarterly Journal, after undergoing a number of editorial changes, ceased publication in 1885. The Reader terminated in 1867. And finally, Scientific Opinion lasted a mere 2 years, until June 1870. Creation. First title page, November 4, 1869. Not long after the conclusion of The Reader, a former editor, Norman Lockyer, decided to create a new scientific journal titled Nature, taking its name from a line by William Wordsworth, "To the solid ground of nature trusts the mind that builds for aye." First owned and published by Alexander Macmillan, Nature was similar to its predecessors in its attempt to provide cultivated readers with an accessible forum for reading about advances in scientific knowledge. Janet Brown has proposed that far more than any other science journal of the period, Nature was conceived, born, and raised to serve polemic purpose. Many of the early editions of Nature consisted of articles written by members of a group that called itself the X Club, a group of scientists known for having liberal, progressive, and somewhat controversial scientific beliefs relative to the time period initiated by Thomas Henry Huxley. The group consisted of such important scientists as Joseph Dalton Hooker, Herbert Spencer, and John Tyndall, along with another five scientists and mathematicians. These scientists were all avid supporters of Darwin's theory of evolution as common descent, a theory which, during the latter half of the 19th century, received a great deal of criticism among more conservative groups of scientists. Perhaps it was in part its scientific liberality that made Nature a longer-lasting success than its predecessors. John Maddox, editor of Nature from 1966 to 1973 as well as from 1980 to 1995, suggested at a celebratory dinner for the journal's centennial edition that perhaps it was the journalistic qualities of Nature that drew readers in. Journalism, Maddox states, is a way of creating a sense of community among people who would otherwise be isolated from each other. This is what Lockyer's journal did from the start. In addition, Maddox mentions that the financial backing of the journal in its first years by the Macmillan family also allowed the journal to flourish and develop more freely than scientific journals before it. Editors Norman Lockyer, the founder of Nature, was a professor at Imperial College. He was succeeded as editor in 1919 by Sir Richard Gregory. Gregory helped to establish Nature in the international scientific community. His obituary by the Royal Society stated, "Gregory was always very interested in the international contacts of science, and in the columns of Nature he always gave generous space to accounts of the activities of the international scientific unions." During the years 1945 to 1973, editorship of Nature changed three times, first in 1945 to A.J.V. Gale and L.J.F. Brimble, who in 1958 became the sole editor, then to John Maddox in 1965, and finally to David Davies in 1973. In 1980, Maddox returned as editor and retained his position until 1995. Philip Campbell has since become editor-in-chief of all Nature publications. Expansion and development. In 1970, Nature first opened its Washington office. Other branches opened in New York in 1985, Tokyo and Munich in 1987, Paris in 1989, San Francisco in 2001, Boston in 2004, and Hong Kong in 2005. Starting in the 1980s, the journal underwent a great deal of expansion, launching over 10 new journals. These new journals comprise the Nature Publishing Group, which was created in 1999 and includes Nature, Nature Publishing Group Journals, Stockton Press Specialist Journals, and Macmillan Reference, renamed NPG Reference in 1996. Nature created its own website, and in 1999 Nature Publishing Group began its series of Nature reviews. Some articles and papers are available for free on the Nature website. Others require the purchase of premium access to the site. Nature claims a readership of about 424,000 total readers. The journal has a circulation of around 53,000, but studies have concluded that on average a single copy is shared by as many as 8 people. On the 30th of October 2008, Nature endorsed an American presidential candidate for the first time when it supported Barack Obama during his campaign in America's 2008 presidential election on October 2012. An Arabic edition of the magazine was launched in partnership with King Abdulaziz City for Science and Technology. As of the time it was released, it had about 10,000 subscribers. On the 2nd of December 2014, Nature announced that it would allow its subscribers and a group of selected media outlets to share links, allowing free, read-only access to content from its Journals. These articles are presented using the digital rights management system RedCube, which is funded by the Macmillan subsidiary Digital Science, and does not allow readers to download, copy, print, or otherwise distribute the content. While it does, to an extent, provide free online access to articles, it is not a true open access scheme due to its restrictions on reuse and distribution. On 15 January 2015, details of a proposed merger with Springer Science Business Media were announced. Publishing of articles. This section may require cleanup to meet Wikipedia's quality standards. The specific problem is, the content of this section appears to need inline citations from independent reliable sources. Please help improve this section if you can. July 2011. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Having a paper article or letter published in Nature or any Nature publication such as Nature Chemistry or Nature Chemical Biology is very prestigious, and the papers are often highly cited, which can lead to promotions, grant funding, and attention from the mainstream media. Because of these positive feedback effects, competition among scientists to publish in high-level journals like Nature and its closest competitor, Science, can be very fierce. Nature's impact factor, a measure of how many citations a journal generates in other works, was 38,138 in 2015 as measured by Thomson ISI, among the highest of any science journal. As with most other professional scientific journals, papers undergo an initial screening by the editor, followed by peer review in which other scientists, chosen by the editor for expertise with the subject matter but who have no connection to the research under review, will read and critique articles. Before publication in the case of Nature, they are only sent for review if it is decided that they deal with a topical subject and are sufficiently groundbreaking in that particular field. As a consequence, the majority of submitted papers are rejected without review. According to Nature's original mission statement, it is intended, first, to place before the general public the grand results of scientific work and scientific discovery, and to urge the claims of science to a more general recognition in education and in daily life, and, secondly, to aid scientific men themselves, by giving early information of all advances made in any branch of natural knowledge throughout the world, and by affording them an opportunity of discussing the various scientific questions which arise from time to time. This was revised in 2000 to, first, to serve scientists through prompt publication of significant advances in any branch of science, and to provide a forum for the reporting and discussion of news and issues concerning science. Second, to ensure that the results of science are rapidly disseminated to the public throughout the world, in a fashion that conveys their significance for knowledge, culture, and daily life. Landmark papers. Many of the most significant scientific breakthroughs in modern history have been first published in Nature. The following is a selection of scientific breakthroughs published in Nature, all of which had far-reaching consequences, and the citation for the article in which they were published. Wave Nature of Particles, C. Davison and L. H. Germer, 1927. The Scattering of Electrons by a Single Crystal of Nickel, Nature 119 2998-558-560, Bibcode, 1927. Natur 119558, D. doi, 101038-119558, Say 0. Acids, a structure for deoxyribose nucleic acid, Nature 171 4356-737-738, Bibcode, 1953. Natur 171737, W. doi, 101038-171737, A. 0. PMID. The Human Genome, International Human Genome Sequencing Consortium 2001, Initial Sequencing and Analysis of the Human Genome, Nature 409-6822-860-921, DOI 101038-35057,060, PMID. Controversial and seemingly anomalous paper detailing Dr. Jacques Benvenisti and his team's work studying human basophil degranulation in the presence of extremely dilute antibody serum. In short, their paper concluded that less than a single molecule of antibody could trigger an immune response in human basophils, defying the physical law of mass action. The paper excited substantial media attention in Paris, chiefly because their research sought funding from homeopathic medicine companies. Public inquiry prompted Nature to mandate an extensive, stringent and scientifically questionable experimental replication in Benvenisti's lab, through which his team's results were categorically disputed before publishing one of its most famous discoveries, Watson and Crick's 1953 paper on the structure of DNA. Nature did not send the paper out for peer review. John Maddox, Nature's editor, stated, "The Watson and Crick paper was not peer-reviewed by Nature. The paper could not have been refereed. Its correctness is self-evident. No referee working in the field could have kept his mouth shut once he saw the structure." An earlier error occurred when Enrico Fermi submitted his breakthrough paper on the weak interaction theory of beta decay. Nature turned down the paper because it was considered too remote from reality. Fermi's paper was published by Zeitschrift für Physik in 1934, and finally published by Nature 5 years later, after Fermi's work had been widely accepted. Science fiction. In 1999, Nature began publishing science fiction short stories. The brief vignettes are printed in a series called Futures. The stories appeared in 1999 and 2000, again in 2005 and 2006, and have appeared weekly since July 2007. Sister publication Nature Physics also printed stories in 2007 and 2008. In 2005, Nature was awarded the European Science Fiction Society's Best Publisher Award for the Futures series. 100 of the Nature stories between 1999 and 2006 were published as the collection Futures from Nature. In 2008, publication Nature Materials, a specialized journal from Nature Publishing Group. Nature is edited and published in the United Kingdom by Nature Publishing Group, a subsidiary of Macmillan Publishers, which in turn is owned by the Georg von Holtzbrinck Publishing Group. Nature has offices in London, New York City, San Francisco, Washington, D.C., Boston, Tokyo, Hong Kong, Paris, Munich, and Basingstoke. Nature Publishing Group also publishes other specialized journals, including Nature Neuroscience, Nature Biotechnology, Nature Methods, the Nature Clinical Practice series of journals, Nature Structural. Covering the research, it is presented by Carrie Smith, and features interviews with scientists on the latest research, as well as news reports from Nature's editors and journalists. The Nature podcast was founded, and the first 100 episodes were produced and presented, by clinician and virologist Chris Smith of Cambridge and the Naked Scientists in 2007. Nature Publishing Group began publishing clinical pharmacology. Carrot Huxley, TH 1869, Nature, Aphorisms by Goethe, Nature 1, 9-11, Bibcode, 1869, Natur 19 H. doi, 101038-001009A0. 86-98-88 doi, 101353, SCP 20060006. History NPG NatureCom. Carrot Stratton, FJM 1953, Richard Armin Gregory, 1864-1952, Obituary Notices of Fellows of the Royal Society 822-410-417413 doi, 101098, RSBM 19530007. Carrot Schutz, Arno. January 15, 2015, Nature magazine publisher to merge with Springer Science. Reuters. Carrot, Nature's mission statement. NatureCom, the 11th of November 1869, retrieved the 11th of September 2008. Zeitschrift für Physik 883-4, 161-177, Bibcode, 1934, ZPHY 88161F doi, 101007, BF01351864. Nature Publishing Group. IT Conversations. 5 July 2007. Bibliography. Barton, R. 1996. Just Before Nature: The Purposes of Science and the Purposes of Popularization in Some English Popular Science Journals of the 1860s. Annals of Science 55:1-1-33. DOI 101080-00337998002001. PMID. Roholt Kiepenheuer. States Trade. Farrar, Strauss and Giroux. 1st-2nd Henry Holt. Macmillan Audio. Picador. Quick and Dirty Tips. St. Martin's Press. Tor. Forge Education. Bedford. St. Martin's. W. H. Freemanworth Publishers. I. Faywell and Friends. Holt Books for Young Readers. Kingfisher. Roaring Brook. Pretty Square Fish. United Kingdom. Pan. Macmillan. Macmillan Pan. Picador. Tor. Macmillan Children's Books. Campbell Young. Picador. Sidgwick. Macmillan Audio Books, Macmillan New Writing, Palgrave, Macmillan British Politics, Contemporary Political Theory, European Journal of Information Systems, European Political Science, International Abstracts in Operations Research, Journal of International Business Studies, Journal of the Operational Research Society, Journal of Public Health Policy, Journal of Simulation Knowledge Management Research. Gill. Nature Neuroscience, Nature Photonics, Nature Physics, Nature Chemistry, Nature Structural. Nature Reviews Disease Primers, Nature Reviews Endocrinology, Nature Reviews Gastroenterology. European Journal of Human Genetics, Heredity, Journal of Investigative Dermatology, Neuropsychopharmacology, Oncogene, Scientific Reports, Scientific American, Scientific American, Scientific American Mind Science Portal.